this noise inside so deafening. It's only one more day.
Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K, and in this video I'll give you certain tips by which you will be able to make the most out of your gimbal. So stay tuned. If this video helps, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also follow me on Instagram if you want to get in touch with me. Now the first thing you need to keep in mind is that to maintain the balance, because if the balance is not all right, it will put a lot of pressure on the motor of the gimbal and thus it will heat up and the battery life will decrease and it won't last that much as you expect it to be. And so make sure you balance it so that your gimbal lasts longer, because it's really expensive, you know it very well. Next tip is for taking some ground level shots. You just might want to consider making your gimbal upside down, just like this, the way I'm showing you in this video. Third tip is keep the weight light. We know that we have these expensive mics and all, but still, you better try with no mic or just record the audio externally or use a small lens and not a big zoom lens and all. Try using a prime lens or something like that, because in the end, your arms are gonna hurt and you might not be able to carry on for that long, even though if you're strong as fuck. While you are using your gimbal, it often becomes very tough to focus. So you better keep your subject in focus while you are doing a tracking shot or something like that. So make sure you have a closed aperture so that you can keep everything in focus and it doesn't disturb your footage. Now, if carrying your gimbal becomes very tough for you, then I'll suggest you buy a double handle for this case. I know it might be a bit expensive, but it's worth it. It will give you more stability as well. And now talking about stability, I know the gimbal stabilizes a lot of parts, but still, you need to walk slowly and take small steps so that the gimbal even records less shake and the footage is more clear and cinematic. One more thing you can do is that you can attach your gimbal on your tripod. You can do a motorized pan or tilt by that way if you have attached your gimbal on your tripod. And that's pretty much it, but still I'd like to give you one bonus tip is that when you're working for long hours, then the battery life might be very less, so you better carry some extra batteries along with you. So thanks for watching. If this video helps, then please consider subscribing to my channel for more such videos like this, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.